What fungicide can I use to prevent Phytophthora leaf blight on my peonies? I have it every year and do not know what to treat it with. I have already replanted to improve drainage. And this is Donna from Eads, Tennessee. So okay. She's already done the one thing that I thought of, right? Which is to improve the drainage.
Right.
What else do we think?
Well, you know, they might still be crowded and they need air circulation. That, you know, maybe she needs to divide them and space them apart a little more.
Okay.
She could do that. If not, you know, one thing, it's going to be not only on the stems, the roots, it's also in the soil around it. So you can spray at the bases of the plants with a fungicide, mancozeb and maneb.
Okay.
Either
yeah.
those.
Yeah. And both of those are copper-based fungicides.
Yeah, and it's every 7 to 10 days.
Right.
But that could get tiring for a long time.
A lot.
Yeah. So, but you know, treat the soil too around surrounding the plant because the disease lives there too.
Okay. Yeah, but improving that drainage was definitely good. But
that
yeah,
was an excellent
was
idea.
Good. That was good.
But she's just got to do a little bit more.
Okay. Yeah. So mancozeb, maneb, which is which are copper-based fungicides. There's one chlorothionyl, which is diaconyl that you can use, but read and follow the label on all
definitely.
That if you're going to use that. But we think you're there.
You're getting
you're
close.
Almost there. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.